Begin standing with feet shoulder width apart and dumbbells at your sides. If you're unable to do this because of balance, you may need to do this with only one dumbbell so the other hand can grab onto something for support. Perform a heel raise with your knees straight. As you do this, remember to press through your big toe. Repeat with the knees bent. The tempo used here is a 4-2-1. 4 seconds on the way down, 2 second hold at the top, and 1 second up to the top.